Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how I cook my beans. Please watch to the end and God bless you. I'm going to be adding it to my boiling water. I'll allow it to boil for some time so that I can filter it. This is the beans. So I want to filter it now. I'm going to filter it. These are the things that cause heartburn for some people. Well, that is why you need to filter your beans. So you need to put water to the level of the beans. I'll be using fish. This crayfish. This fresh pepper, onions, ginger, garlic, sliced onions. That is what I'll be using. I'll be using this paprika. This time I'm going to be adding my fresh pepper. Use my fish. My fish. I will stir it and allow it to boil. It is dry. I'll be adding my beans to it now. See, the oil has come up, so I'll be adding my beans to it. I'll trying to taste and see. I'll be adding my salt to it now. Thank you so much for watching. If this is your first time of watching my video, please subscribe, like, comment and share. Hit up the notification button so that whenever I upload a new video, you will be the first person to be notified. Thank you all my subscribers. Thank you so much. Thank you. See you in my next video. God bless you. Bye.